वेलकम स्टूडेंट. इन लास्ट लेक्चर लेक्चर फर्स्ट वी स्टडी द केमिकल वेदरिंग दैट इज द नंबर वन फैक्टर दैट इज द रिएक्शन हाइड्रोलिसिस. सो वी कंटिन्यू एज वेन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू हाइड्रोजन एल्युमिनो सिलिकेट and certain amount of silicon is liberated or make up free due to which is breakdown of feldspar take place. This reaction is very slow in presence of pure water, but it is increased when the water content increase the carbonic acid and that dissolve the minerals. Carbonic acid is more withdrawable acid which is minerals are decomposed in it. This process is remove the portion of silica and alkali from the primary minerals and form new substance that is the alumino silicate. So it is formed collectively known as a withering complex. So there is a we study or we know that the water is universal solvent. So it is the important in chemical withering which is important and majorly rocks and minerals which are dissolved in water very slowly, but when water contains carbon dioxide or combine with carbon dioxide that time carbonic acid form, and when it carbon dioxide mix through the atmosphere or when decomposition of organic matter take place under the soil that time carbonic acid carbon dioxide is formed, and this carbon dioxide combines with water and carbonic acid form which is most important for the chemical withering. Then the second factor or second reaction we study the oxidation. There is a reaction in combination with oxygen or removing of hydrogen is known as oxidation, and it is done in the presence of oxygen in which is present in water, and it is capable to convert many minerals in oxides. For example, the ferrous oxide is liberated during the withering of biotite mineral, and ferrous oxide is immediately oxidized to the ferric oxide. Oxidation increases the bulk of minerals and conversion of sulfide to sulfates which is soluble in water, hence it dissolves and loosens the mass of rocks and minerals, and it contribute or take up major role during the withering process. Then third one is the reduction. There is a reduction in this reaction, removing of oxygen, some of the higher oxides, and it reduce the lower oxide into the lower oxide due to withdrawal of oxygen from the sulfate and are reduced to the sulfide, which is cause change in organic minerals and results into decomposition of rocks and minerals, and it help withering of rock process in chemical withering. Then next one is the कार्बोनेशन, कार्बोनेशन इज द रिएक्शन विच इज डन विद द हेल्प ऑफ कार्बोनिक एसिड. द रेन वाटर ब्रिंग्स विद और रेन वाटर डिजॉल्व द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड विच इज प्रेजेंट इन एटमोस्फियर एंड वेन इट डिजॉल्व विथ वाटर दैट टाइम कार्बोनिक एसिड फॉर्म. द कार्बोनिक एसिड एंड कार्बोनेटेड वाटर अटैक इन एनी रॉक्स एंड मिनरल्स एंड ब्रिंग देम इन टू सोल्यूशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल कैल्साइट विच इज इन सोल्यूबल इन वाटर एंड इट इज डिजॉल्व बाय कार्बोनिक कार्बोनेटेड वाटर एंड रिमूव द पैरेंट रॉक मटेरियल फ्रॉम द. देन द हाइड्रेशन इट इज द केमिकल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ वाटर विथ सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ मिनरल्स. सॉइल फॉर्मिंग मिनरल्स आर ऑकर इन द लैक ऑफ वाटर. द वाटर इटसेल्फ कंबाइन विथ मिनरल्स or compounds which are present in the rock and form hydrates. The minerals are absorbed the water and they change in their structure and increase its volume and become soft and there due to become softer the it change in their structure and increase the air volume and it is more easily decompose and become more weatherable. For example, hematite forms limonite. Hematite forms limonite, that is the yellow color of. Then lastly we study the solution. Solution, the substance which is solid and it is dissolved in liquid. For example, sodium chloride. Some substance in rocks are directly dissolved in water when the soluble substance remove due to flowing of water or due to percolation of rocks, and that time it no long duration remain in solid form and it falls or break into small pieces. For example, soluble salt that become ions surrounded by the water molecules. So these are the important points or factors or reactions which are done while the chemical rock withering. And lastly we study the biological rock withering. Initially we study the definition. There is a physical disintegration of rocks and minerals and chemical decomposition of rocks and minerals which is brought about by the biological agent is known as a biological rock withering. Then there are following factors. There is a number one, man and animal. Number second one is the higher plants, that is also known as a vegetation. And number third one is the microorganisms. These biological withering agents are bring the rock witherable. So initially we study the man and animal factors in biological withering. The action of man in the disintegration of rock, it is well known as a cutting of rocks in different purpose. All these activities results in increasing the surface area of rock or attack of chemical agents and to the involvement in their process of decomposition. In the tropical and subtropical region, ant, termite, dug the soil and make a passage for carry the material from lower to upper surface, and they also exert acids from their body that is known as a psychochemical withering take place. The rabbits are burrowing into the ground. That time it destroyed the soft rock and ants and other dead bodies of animals provide the substance which react with the mineral and start the decaying process of that material. The earthworm pass the soil through their elementary canal, and thus it brings about the withering or crushing of soil by the psychochemical action, so that the man and animals are also important for the biological rock withering. Then we study the higher plants. Effect of vegetation on the withering of rocks is important, that the both physical and chemical withering, the plants are also which are moisture loving, hence they spread on ground in on the rock and keep always moist the rock, and these moistures are act as a decomposition or disintegration of rocks. And when the roots of big trees gets enter into the small cracks of rock and crevices, that time it make a pressure on that rock and it is enlarged. Cracks are enlarged and rocks are break down or withered. When plants are died, that time it gives the organic material, and mainly which is when decomposed, that time carbon dioxide is produced, and this carbon dioxide liberated in dissolved water, and that time carbonic acid form, and this carbonic acid act as a withering of or dissolving of minerals of rocks, and biological withering take place, and which is enhance the chemical and physical disintegration and chemical decomposition of rocks. Number last one is the microorganism. The large number of microorganisms are known as for decomposition of minerals. For example, sulfur bacteria is directly oxidize the sulfur to sulfuric acid, and these acids are biochemical origin, and it act as a withering of chemical withering of rocks. So student, in this two lecture video we study the withering of rocks, which is the slow process, and it is in our soil agronomy topic. So carefully study and listen the withering of rocks and minerals. In this video, in these two videos, we try to maximum information given to the student. So thank you student, we should meet in our next video next time.